Welcome to Chaco International. I am Niramatajana speaking. This is the computer awareness presentation for Engineering Service Preliminary Examination, SBAPO, IBSPO and CMAT. Now, Chaco International, we say happy and prosperous New Year 2022. Work hard to get success. There is no alternative to hard work. Here, video presentation is for the computer awareness, audio is for the economy and banking update. Vivid A Vishwas. The government extension of deadline for making payment on the direct tax dispute, that is Vivid A Vishwas. EG4 unveiled. Fourth is the public sector bank reforms agenda EG4 for 2022. This major theme of the EG4 is technology enabled, simplified and collaborative banking. The finance minister Nirmala Sitharaman had an ambitious Uber Hattes Sitara Fund for export-oriented farms and startup on August 2021. India's first grain ATM launched. Indian first grain dispensary ATM has been installed in Farukhanagar in Gurugram district of Haryana. Under the pilot project on July 2021, main objective of the project is to make ration dispersal hassle and complaint free for citizens. BM UPI launched in Bhutan. India's first UPI based cashless parking in Delhi. The facility was launched at Kashmira Gate metro station. It can accommodate 55 four wheelers and 174 two wheelers. Esprit cluster inaugurated. Micro, small and medium enterprise minister Nitin Gadkari has inaugurated 50 artisan Esprit clusters spread over 18 states February 21. In the 50 cluster, over 40,000 artisans have been supported in the traditional segment of muslins, khadi, coir, handicraft, handlooms, woodcraft, leather, pottery, agro-processing, bamboo. The centre is implementing the scheme of the fund for regeneration of the traditional industries to organize traditional industry and artisan into cluster to make them competitive and increase their income. Reliance received the world first carbon neutral oil from the USA. The Fino Payment Bank gave status to the commercial bank. The Reserve Bank of India has included the Fino Payment Bank in the second schedule of the Reserve Bank India 1934. The inclusion gives Fino Payment Bank a status of scheduled commercial bank. RBI raises the limit for collateral free loan to self-help group. For loans to self-help group up to 10 lakhs, no collateral, no margin will be charged with effect from August 11, 2021. For loans above 10 lakh and up to 20 lakh, no collateral should be charged and no line should be marked against the saving bank account of smallest group. However, the entire loan, irrespective of the loan outstanding, even the substantial goes below the 10 lakh, would be eligible for the coverage under credit guarantee for the micro unit. RBI caps tenure of the private bank MD and CEO. The tenure of private bank CEO at 15 years and maximum age 75 years. They can resign after 3 years if they found fit. The cap for a non-executive director and chairman is set at 75 years. And the chief executive, whole-time director, commercial bank to 15 years. This means that the same incumbent cannot hold up for the post of more than 15 years. An upper age limit for a private bank has been retained at 70 years. RBI released a financial inclusion index annually. The FI index will mean to extend the financial inclusion in the country. The financial inclusion index will be published annually in the month of July. It will cover the financial ending the previous March month. RBI Digital Payment Index launched. RBI has launched a digital payment index to capture the extent of digitalization of digital electronic payment across the country from January 1st, 2020. The RBI Digital Payment Index DPI has five broad parameters. Payment enablers were 25%, payment infrastructure 10%, payment infrastructure supply side factor 15%, payment performance 45%, consumer centricity 5%. The first Indian digital payment interactive geospatial platform launched. The PhonePe has launched a platform named PhonePe Pulse September for 20. Pulse India's first interactive platform which data insight and trends on digital payment. The platform shows more than 2000 crore digital transactions by customers on an interactive map of India. The Forbes India 10 richest billionaire 2021. The Reliance Industry Chairman Mukesh Ambani has achieved the top of spot. Adani Group Chairman Adani ranked the second, followed by the SCL founder Shiv Nadar. India ranked first in the digital payment transaction globally. A new report on March 20th found that India ranked first in the number of digital payment transactions in 2020 ahead of China, South Korea, Thailand, UK. Huron India Wealth Report. In Huron India Wealth Report released in March 16, 2021, in the Intuitive Wealth Report, Huron India has identified a distinct household category called New Middle Class with annual savings of 20 lakh. The report found that the savings were majorly allocated toward acquiring the primary residential properties and automobiles. TCS became the third most valued IT services brand globally. The Accenture returned was the most valuable brand in the world number one. Well, IBM the second, Accenture first, IBM second, TCS third. The brand financing global 2021 ranking index. The Reliance Industry subsidiary has a brand strength index BSA score 91.7 out of 100. The strongest brand urged by the brand finance survey is WeChat with the brand strength index more than 95.4 out of 100, followed by Ferrari and Russian brand Sevar. With this, the presenter complete. If you like it, put subscribe and put a bell icon. Thank you.